forgive me?
What made you talk like that?
Because I'm scared, Grandma. I'm scared. They've got something against me, and they've punished me for everything. Today they even said I couldn't go to the boat races. Oh. But it wasn't that, Grandma. It's things, other things, funny things.
Well, what nonsense are you talking?
They've got secrets, Grandma. Funny secrets. What about Miss Dobie and Dr. Carden? And Mrs. Mortar told Miss Dobie that she knew what was going on.
What?
That she knew what was going on, and she'd always known about what was going on.
Stop using that silly phrase,
but
Mary.
But that's what she kept using, Grandma. And Miss Dobie said she'd have to get out of the house. That's why we had to move our rooms, I bet, because they're frightened we'll hear things, too.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, but I don't think I like it. If anything puzzled you, you should have gone to Miss Wright or Miss Dobie.
But they would have punished me more and more and more. I guess they knew about how I couldn't help hearing about that awful night that...
What awful night?
Well, Dr. Carden was in Miss Dobie's room late, and other times when things happened, too. But I can't say them out loud, Grandma. I've got to whisper.
Nonsense! Why must you whisper?
Because I got to. Because it's bad. It was late at night, and Miss Dobie's room is right next to ours.
Mary! You know what you're saying? Are you telling me the truth?
Honest. And the day there was an awful row, and Mrs. Mortar said that they were putting her out because she couldn't be fooled, and she knew about the things that were happening about Dr. Carden and Miss Dobie, and Miss Dobie got awfully angry at that and said she had to get out right away. And it was things like that all the time. Mrs. Mortar said that that's why they were putting her out.
How do you know what Mrs. Mortar said?
Because Rosie and Evelyn heard them, and Miss Dobie got mad when she found out that they had heard.